needle play symptoms.
Yeah, right.
Signs pointed to either hemorrhoids or colon cancer. So I went ahead and bought hemorrhoid cream. Have you ever read the directions on a tube of hemorrhoid cream? It's like a freaking horror novel. You don't know fear until you've read the phrase.
You're hot. I'm not. Why not?
Indicator before insertion.
For real? Oh,
no.
Man. Wait.
No.
Oh, okay. Okay. No, I got it. I got it. I got it.
I think they're awesome. Hackers. I love them. I think it's good that they're actually, they have the balls to network and go after,
so many tourists in this town now.
Corrupt politicians.
You can't deal with
and, you know these people.
I don't even know why they're here.
Are, lobbying.
How's it going?
Oh, hey. Work, you know?
Happiest man in the world and consent to being my wife?
Dios mío! Sí, sí! Qué belleza!
Oh, okay.
You don't say.
Just hold up, and up. Eventually, it's a pig, and they evict him.
For example, Mel and Chris's sister is 5 times more likely to jaywalk.
Thank you, God.
They say it's for security.
but wait.
Oh, I see.
Panty waste!
Seriously? Is that the best you've got?
And they still kick me out. What do I do? I can't sue them. I haven't got any money, and I sure as hell can't get a job without a house. What am I supposed to do? Just nod, right? That's what you do. No. Oh, no. Oh, no. Well...
Oh, sorry.
What just happened?
So, yeah, I'm just...
Get my things.
I'm gonna get my things.